Hello guys, and welcome to another episode of LEGO Harry Potter years 5 through 7. So in the last episode, we concluded the Dumbledore's army level, and we lost all our spells, right?
All the dead though.
Yeah, so now we're gonna continue the story. Let's go. Cutscene. Oh no. Umbridge! This is where he finds the Room of Requirement, right?
Yep. It's actually just a wall. There's literally not just a door right there.
Yeah.
That says Room of Requirement.
Okay, so now we need to get Colin Creevy's camera. Here you go, Colin. Hope you have a nice day.
How is he still so small? Shouldn't he be, like, what, fourth year by now?
Yeah.
I mean, he was in there probably first year when we were second year.
Yeah, second year.
I don't really like the second year. It's probably one of my least favorites, if not my least favorite.
Oh, wow. I really like how they updated this. It just looks so cool. Don't you think? Yeah. Okay.
There's so much more you can do.
Ooh. Here we are, the 7th floor corridor. Okay, come on, Room of Requirement. Come on. Open up faster. Is that clear?
I remember this. This is where we learn Expelliarmus, I think.
Dueling Circle! How does he know how to do that?
I don't think he does. Hmm.
Starts throwing apples at him. Okay, let's try. Ooh, are we gonna be Fred and George? Yes, we are.
Oh!
I'm dueling.
They know the same spells as we usually. Oh, the ring changes.
You have to match their. You have to match their spell. Okay. Oh, this is so cool.
You're doing. I think this is how we unlock today.
Wait, but we don't have a...
Whoa. I like that they have dueling this time. They only had dueling,
dueling unlocked.
Yep, I like how there's dueling, because they only had dueling against Voldemort in 1 through 4.
Yeah. We're only 3 minutes in and we've already unlocked dueling. Dueling is really cool.
Yeah.
Aww. Cedric.
Yeah, we had that picture.
Cedric. So sad. Who did that? Oh, come on. Who did that? Why is there a giant lips behind them? Why is there giant lips? I want to be Harry Potter.
Hermione and Ron saw all of that.
Yep.
Hermione's like, oh, come on.
Okay, here we are, 7th floor corridor. Now we're heading down into this. We're going back down. I like free play. Like the free play of the story in this game. It's pretty fun.
And surprisingly, this is probably one of the only LEGO games so far that we have not completed. We haven't completed this before.
Yeah.
And we didn't complete 1-4 either.
We almost did. In this game, we've only completed 4 levels.
Yeah.
That's it. The first 4 levels are the only levels that we've completed.
The levels are like 25 level minutes in this. Well, technically part of it isn't leveling.
Ooh, the Department of Mysteries. Why is it a snake?
Is that Voldemort snake?
Yeah, I think
What's it?
Is.
Nagini.
Yeah, Nagini.
Oh no, look behind you.
Yep, that's Nagini.
What?
It's paralyzing him.
It's not a basilisk, is it?
I don't think so. Because he looked directly at it. Wait, I forgot what kind of snake Nagini is. Okay, painting. Okay, painting. You go get help.
I thought it would have been
Snape, what are you doing?
This is the level I've gotten up to.
Oh, man. Oh, this is the place that
focus.
Focus, you need to put focus on Dudley.
Focus.
Okay, he wants cake.
I'm gonna be in here. This is where the cake was last time. No, we can't. Go on the seesaw. Is it on the seesaw? Break the seesaw.
Oh! Look!
Dudley's getting that bird. Try breaking the seesaw. Apparently, I'm only allowed to do focus stuff.
You're only allowed to do focus.
Yeah. Try something that's near here. Because I see wheels that aren't dying. Could the trampoline be destroyed?
Oh, wait! I got Lumos Solemn.
That did nothing.
Wait, no, it brought up some wheels. You see? Back here, there's some wheels.
What about over here? Whee! Try the swings.
You can ride on the swings! Huh.
Levels are harder. Have you? Oh, we can get on the seesaw. Oh. Maybe I'm supposed to get on.
We don't have anybody.
Not allowed.
It's because you're not actually in this memory.
Oh. You try getting on this side. Maybe.
I'm just gonna hit you need to hit that little itty bitty bush. That's what you needed to hit.
Now and then, if this destroys this one.
With Lupin and the others. Okay, this one was much faster than the other one.
Yeah, it made much more sense.
And it was so much faster. Oh, there's Cirrus, Mad-Eye, and Lupin. Oh, the room of requirement. I guess that we need to hit these things.
Snape now knows. He's gonna tell her. We weren't supposed to do that at all. She wants her wand. Oh, the boss fight boy.
We need to duel, I think.
Boom! Oh, wow. He's not a boss fight at all.
He's not a very good boss fight. Sure, he's a boss fight, but he's not very good at it. This level has gone by like a whiz. Unless...
Oh, this is the place where he got attacked. Okay. I can't do it. I'm thinking that you should destroy this. Because I think in like year 6 or 7, Voldemort came and killed him because he wouldn't reveal the Elder Wand location. Well, guys, so that's gonna be the end of today's episode. We'll see you in the next episode, which I think is called Creature Discomforts. Yeah, I think it's called Creature Discomforts. And that's all that we've done, actually. That's all the levels that we've done. So that's gonna be the end of today's episode, guys. So long, guys, and goodbye.